I didn't know programming existed before.
I started programming at 18.
12 or 13.
14 years old.
When I was 11, actually.
Well, I knew there was some things, like talking to computers type of thing, but it didn't really excite me because I didn't understand what it was.
Most of the people, especially in the ICPC, have started since they were like 15 or maybe 10.
Experience is important thing in computer programming because from experience you can learn a lot of much technique.
There was a competition in Brazil based on ICPC. That's where I started.
I didn't have internet in my home, so I wanted to start with programming. So I went to a cyber cafe. I never thought that this will be my future.
I enjoyed playing games and I wanted to learn how to make them.
But then I realized that it's not all about video games.
So I started learning C++, and then I just really enjoyed programming and I've learned a lot since then.
So people started teaching me C when I was 11. And C is very hard for 11 years old. And like I struggled a lot. But I think it was, again, the people I had around me, because I had older people, like 11, and I had some people that were 14 doing the same thing. I had some people that were 17 doing the same thing. And I met some people who were going to ACPC on that year. So I looked at them, I was like, whoa, they're like crazy smart. They're like amazing people. And if I keep on going, maybe I'll be like a little as amazing as they are.
I am not competing. I am the coach, luckily. I would never go into the team that is competing now, right? If I was to replace one of these guys in the team, we wouldn't have qualified.
When I'm in spare time, I could do programming as my hobby. So I like it. I just like it. I just do it all and all again.
Before this event, I didn't feel so excited, but here I just really feel the atmosphere of finals. There are so much people, so much teams.
ACPC changed my career a lot, like 100%.
I had to choose my path in life, and then I found myself in programming.